Okay, in this problem, you have to assume the number to be positive. We are talking about positive numbers, okay? So here the assumption will be positive numbers and solve this problem. So Priya, tell me both the numbers. Yeah, 15 and 45. Brilliant. 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 Good. You're solving it quickly now. I like it. A number is three times another number. So a number is three times another number. So that means if a number, if I take it as X, the other number will be 3X because it's three times of that number. If 15 is added to both the numbers, that means this will be X plus 15. This number will be 3X plus 15. So what is he telling you? If 15 is added to both the numbers, then one of the number becomes twice that of the other number. So by now, which one will be greater in this? Will this be greater or will this be greater? Of course, 3X plus 15 will be greater because you have multiplied with 3 and you are added 15 on both sides. So your 3x plus 15 is greater. So he's saying this one of the number becomes twice that of the other number. That means this number 3x plus 15 will be equal to twice of your x plus 15. So your answer will be very simple. You have 3x plus 15 is equal to 2x plus 2 into 15 is 30. So your 3x minus x is x. X is equal to 15. Once you get X is equal to 15, the problem looks very simple. Okay, so we'll discuss. Now, it looks like easier questions. You people are doing really, really well. Very impressive. So complete your school linear equation textbook problems. So in my next class, what I'll do is I'll give you high level, Olympiad level questions on linear equations in one variable. Okay, we'll do the challenging, tricky, tough questions on linear equations in one variable in my next class. Today, I think we have done fundamentals and you, I think most of you are able to solve very fundamental questions and you are doing good. If anyone still has any problems, we are done with the class. If anyone wants to stay back and discuss the doubts, I'm available here. Otherwise, you can leave the class. Thank you so much for the time and we'll see in the next class when we catch up. Okay? We'll do the tougher problems in the next class. That's on next on the Thursday. Thank you, Priya. Good, Akshat. If anyone needs help, you can stay back. Thank you, Priya. Thank you. I want all of you to use your mics and talk to me when I'm discussing problems. That would engage the class better.